little bit of a creek change here, check it out. Winter runoff. Kind of like a king plant. Turn down all that bank clay there. Little clay bank. Water's pretty cold, gotta get the focus on the stepping. Instead of the cold. That's beautiful. All nice and rough through here. Cool, if you guys have a creek like that on your property at all, change the rocks around, make your own music. Oh yeah, tons of pitter patters in there, guys. See all the pitter patter shapes? Hopefully you can. I'll show you with my shadow. Right in all around here and stuff. Looking cool. I'm not gonna bother climbing up. Oh, there's a nice one. That doesn't look like a mimic at all. Heel. See all the work on the bank going on. It's some kind of skidding, and they might have even packed some mud in there. Or clay. Yeah. Can tell the difference in the consistency from what I picked up to this. Well, I see. Digging and pulling from in here. All this stuff. Stuff that's dropping down here, and then it just got squished up with whatever kind of footmarks or something. I'm going to try to get a better camera angle without giving too much attention to the camera. Look at that. That's like a print design from a heel or something, like the actual skin or something. Good skid marks here. Are they faked skid marks though? Because that's all part of the game. Boy, some of these ones that look like footprints, I don't really count much anymore. Because I think that might be in their game too, to even make they make shoe footprints. Why not feet footprints? So I've been in here before, guys. Oh, I wonder if they like eating moths. Certain vitamin or something on that clay puts out. So you can see all they're cutting in here. This is them cutting slabs off. That's all them cutting chunks out, guys. That's not wear and tear. Step over into that, and that's quite soft there. And so you can see where someone small here has been working at it a lot. And this looks like, I was going to say that looks like worked bits, which I think they probably are fragments that, you know, like, I struggle with trying to figure out why are they clearing it so clear like this? This looks like a chunk put in there. Let's see if it is. It was. So that was a chunk that was put in there. Like, why? Like, what's going on? Just playing. Right? Like, you gotta imagine that this is just a kid's play spot. Mimicking dad's work down here. Look at that. That's different depth cuts. Is it? So a slice, take that slice off, slice and take that slice off. That's what it sure looks like to me. Sure hope the camera's picking this up good. But these are sliced out pieces, and look at what we got right here. We got these pieces right here that have been sliced off.